Second season of Rocket Racing, and I am champion plus 95%. I, of course, am playing as James Hetfield.
Because Metallica.
And I want to try to capture the big moment on film, the big moment when I reach Unreal. Screwed that up. Oh, I did it. Nice recovery. All right, good start. Rocket, I mean, ranked racing playlist. I forgot how to read. Weird, it doesn't tell me what the name of the track is. I believe that was Lazy Lake too. Correct me in the comments if I'm wrong. Oh! Wow, that was close. I probably shouldn't have used that there. A little too excited.
Oh,
Oh, it would really help to have a boost here. So that's why I shouldn't have used it. That was a big screw up. Third place, not too bad. I was right behind first and second. So close. Wow. If I didn't use that boost when I said I shouldn't have used that boost, 98%. I probably would have had it. Good start. Oh no. Oh, this is bad. Oh, I thought I missed that checkpoint. Oh man, that's going to be interesting to see how that looks on the replay. That would have been really bad. Oh boy, this is a good ad. Eighth place. This is rough. Alright. 97. Alright, that was a rough race. Trash Mountain. No, just kidding. This is a cool map. Obviously, this is the Metallica map. Give me fuel, give me fire, give me that which I desire! Think I'm pretty good at it. This would be a cool map to get my Unreal on. That would require first place, though. I hate it when I do that. Thank you. Good place to use a boost right there. Not really sure what's the best place to use the next one. But it's just you're constantly turning, so you gotta use it on turns at the end. Ooh, fourth place. That'll be worth something. Nah, maybe not. It's a small lobby. 98. Let's go. Too early. Darn. Most people don't know you can go on top. And there's a boost pad or two up here. Oh. How did that guy die? He just died in midair. That's weird. Ooh, fifth place. Wow, that was a tough lobby. Still 98.
Thinking out loud. Bad start.
Fourth place. It'll be worth something. Yes. 99%. That's crazy. Oh, this is going to be great. This is going to be it. I predict this is going to be it. And realize I'm doing live commentary. I'm not doing voiceover. This is all live commentary. All right. That's not good. I think I got a flip. Not good. Definite little awkward. Oh my God. I'm gonna get unreal on that performance. Oh, that was not my best. That was not my best dust up two run. Oh my God. At least I didn't die, but it was a little bit shaky at the end there. Oh my God. Awesome.
Awesome.
4,067. I thought there was only like 1,000 unreals at this point. I don't know what that's about. Like, how am I number 4,067? Hold on. I'm going to jump over to a website. Let's check this out. There you have it. Unreal. Thread Racer is unreal. But I do want to show you something. So if you go to fortnite.gg/racingstats, and then you go to more, and you go down to... go to page 2, then you can change up here in the URL. You can change to say 25, and let's keep going here. You see, that will show you that the top 1,013 players are unreal. How do you explain that on this site, Fortnite.gg, there's 1,013 unreals, and yet I just got unreal, and I'm ranked number 4,067. That's a mystery to me. I really don't know. So if somebody knows the answer to that, please comment in the comment section and let's talk about it. Thank you all very much for watching. If you liked, please do like the video and subscribe. And I'll see you for another one maybe. Maybe Unreal in season 3. Later.